Hi, I'm going to attempt the Al'Ankh regatta race. For that, you start at Gold Rock City, move to every port in the region, and return to back to Gold Rock City. The sequence will be Al'Ankh Academy, Al'Im, Neverdin, Alchemist Island, Albacorc Town, and back to Gold Rock City. I will be attempting that in my Sambuk class ship, and I will keep the time in game with my Chrono Compass. I will start this right now in the harbour master's office. The rules are that you start in the harbour master's office. The ship always have to be fully moored with both lines at a pier, and the sails have to be folded. In each port, you have to move to the harbour master's office and then return back to your ship before you continue to your next destination. So, I will start in a few minutes when the Chrono Compass shows that it's 6 o'clock in the morning. So, let's go. Just for the last few minutes, here's a map, what the region is, and I dropped it. No biggie. And as you see, I am in the harbour master's office, and we are close. I love that when that happens. And we are a go. So let's remove the lines, get on the boat, raise the sail, and off we go. And we have a very nice view of Gold Rock City. That's a nice place. Well, that's a quite decent speed for not going directly with the wind. I can live with that. We have a lovely day for us. Let's hope it stays that way. Well, we are approaching sunset quite quickly. It's in about 1.5 hours in game. And I think we see the academy back there. Either it's academy or something else, but from the contour, that should be the academy also from the direction. Fish. I could also start fishing, but well, I'm not really inclined to. Maybe I can. Let's adjust the course a little bit. It's very interesting. It's kind of disappearing in the dusk here in third person view. That's very interesting. I haven't seen that before. Well, that's one of the greatest things in this game, the atmosphere. Like sundown, sunrise, everything turns red. It's very, very nice. Okay, we are just past 6 in the evening, so 1800. So, a little more than half a day, and we reached the academy. That is a good start, that's a very good start. ready to dock. Okay, first thing is ready for dock. Oh, I'm pulling the wrong side. That's kind of stupid. And so see both sails fully filled in, stocked, harbour master, go back, first, second, unfurl, unfurl. We have to go straight south. Time is it? Yeah. 8 in the evening, and we are off of Alchemist Island, for Academy Island. So that's good. Let's see. I guess I can adjust this sail in the back a little bit. I guess that should be a bye. And we're not as fast. But should be okay. Souls anymore. Have to refill that. keep up the energy. Also, that passes the time a little bit faster. Okay, now we passed Alnim, one day in, and that's in the next, that mountain in the distance there, that should be our next target, that should be Neverdin. But yeah, everybody else that attempts that, if you don't botch up my landing at Alnim there, my navigation there was kinda shit. If you don't do that, then you should be able to beat me, no problem. That's just... Okay, there's sail, I would say. I guess that's the one AI boat that's on this map in this region. Let's see, maybe we are both driving towards Neverdin. Maybe he's coming towards us. We will see. Yeah, so we can see it a little bit better, but still not clear in which direction it goes. I would so love to have now a spyglass to just observe this other boat. But yeah, the best thing I can do is that. And that's just not the same. So we're getting close to the halfway point. And we are close to noon. Let's hope that we get to the talk before the before the AI vote, so it doesn't block us. Because that's the only port I know where it sometimes docks. And that would be bad for us. But as we are now overtaking it, that should not be the biggest problem. To the harbour master, to the harbour master, and back. Alright, don't be pissed, we just blocked you for a race, nothing important. Okay, we have a shitty situation. But that should fix it. And what time is it? Close to 3 in the afternoon. That should be about the right course. And I'm going to recover some energy here. And hope that everything goes well. So from distance traveled, that should be dragon's tooth. Oh, lion's fang, one of those. I quite can't remember that name correctly. So, end of the next snap, we should be close to Alchemist Island. North Star. For everybody that's interested in the game, the stars are not the real stars from the world we know. Those are very different. And in this game, that one here exactly is the North Star. With this dimmer star and these two bright stars around it, and they circle it. So, that one. Okay. There in the distance, that should be Alchemist Island. Right. Let's take a full bottle with us. Okay, so we probably reach it at sunrise. Maybe a little bit early, but not too much. Also, the moon behaves very differently than our moon. It is also rising somewhere in the east, but as you can see, it's very late that it rises in the east because we are close to sunrise and it's just here. In our world, it would already be somewhere there to the west. But I like it very much that this whole thing is different. It gives, as none of the landmasses here is anything like consistent with Earth, let's keep it that way, and also the stars should not be the same. Well, there's a dock. There's a dock. Let's get over there a little bit. That. Well, another way how somebody could beat me here is to drive the boat straight into the pier and then mirror it. And then really trim the sails. But I don't like that approach. That's too cheap for me. Damn it. The next section should be not a lot of tacking, because it would be straight in the direction of the wind. So let's first go a little bit north towards Gold Rock, and then maybe head straight east. That might be possible. Yeah, that should be possible from the wind if it stays that way. So. And we are on day two. Okay, there's our destination here, this lone peak. Let's see how's the wind. Ah, still. So, no good for our purposes. Oh. Okay, at the moment. Will mean we will go south of the island and then straightly head north into the channel. But we're making a good speed, so that's good. That's good. The main difficulty of the next island is that the town, the dock is directly in the middle of a channel, and the channel is fairly narrow, and at one end it's just like a gate formed out of two cliffs, and on the other side it's a little bit wider, but on the sides it's very shallow, so you have a good chance to beach yourself there. Also, if you're going in from the south like we are doing now, between the two rocks, it's a very difficult angle to get to the dock without crashing into it or beaching yourself. Especially if you're at the same moment trying to reef the sails, like I'm prone to do. Let's go a little bit north already. That's not the final approach yet. That's mainly that we get closer to see where we have to go. So, in this view, one can see the two cliffs where we have to pass through. But, well, it's a good thing from the other side we have a. If we go enough in from south, we have a direct shot towards Gold Rocks, and that's pretty good. That's the main reason why I always coming from the south and exit to the north. The other reason is that if you enter from the north, you have a better chance to beat yourself as if you're coming from the dock, because then you can just move more or less straight and you shouldn't beat yourself too hard. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go back. Another tag. There we are. Okay, that should work now. Yep, that works. Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. I beached myself. Yeah. That is bad for the time. Let's see if I can maybe pull it. Aha, free. Well, that costs some time. How about back? Okay, we are now on the last leg. We're packing. Good speed. It is 7:30 in the evening. Well, yeah, the beaching, that costs some time. That really costs some time. So I probably make it in 3 days, maybe a little bit less. Well, so two crucial advices if you don't want to, or if you want to make a better time than me. Don't mess up your navigation and approaches. And second, don't beat yourself. That's bad. Yeah, the lighting is... there's something to be done yet. Because I now have a indirect lighting system here. It's somewhat cool, but... not the most realistic. So there we see the lights already from the city. So we are at 1 in the morning. I might be making it under 3 days. That would be nice, but my hopes are limited. My hopes are limited. Let's take course on directly onto the lights. Looks like we're avoiding that sandbank over there and two over there. That looks quite decent. Finishline, and time is 3 o'clock in the morning. That's nice. I made it under 3 days. So there you have it. Two days and 21 hours. For the Al'Ankh regatta. Well, hope you enjoyed it. So, bye.